The people united will never be divided.
Si se puede! Si se puede! Si se puede! Si se puede!
We're here fighting for young children who've been ripped apart from their parents. It is not only illegal, it's immoral, it's inhumane, it's inconsistent with who we are as a nation. This is unconscionable, and I wanted to make sure we were down here because Democrats believe that families should be united with their children. Democrats believe in dreamers. Democrats believe in opportunity.
We're here because we want to say that the policies of this administration, zero tolerance, that are separating children from their parents, are wrong, are inhumane. We will not be complicit, and we will not have anything to do with it. And we want to treat people how they are, beloved children of God.
This really comes to heart because I came here when I was four, and I could have easily have been one of those children in there, separated from my family. I'm a school teacher. And we are people too. I am America. I am helping America. There's no reason to be doing this.
The most important thing we can do to combat this are two things. Number one, continue to agitate, continue to do what John Lewis called causing good trouble. And number two, get out there and vote in November.
No nos separen de nuestros padres. No nos separen de nuestros padres.